what you look for when you're seeing a winging shoulder blade.
So when I see a winging shoulder blade, or we see a winging shoulder blade, what we're looking for is the medial border of the shoulder blade to disappear from its connection on the rib cage. So we get a lot of space in between rib cage and shoulder here. So if I can get my fingers under there, that's bad. And then if I can't get my fingers under there, that's better connected.
Good.